Good morning, Saturday, December, first Saturday in December. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I know I'm always messing up the dates, but we're hunting Old Bay all around me right here. And we've been having some good drives out of here. We'll see what happens this morning. I'll turn you back on soon as the dogs turn out.
Here comes Brad with that Nissan truck coming around the Old Bay. That thing is nothing but bad, bad, bad. Look at it, great day in the morning. Look at it, it just about blew me off my feet.
Believe it or not, that was not me. I thought it was on top of me, it sounded like.
That's a Bundy shot. I don't know if he killed it or not. I don't even know what it was. I was looking the other way when he shot.
Boy, that thing echoed.
All right. Anybody help? Head him up. All right. Head him up and help. All right. Head him up. All right. Head him up. All right.
We actually ain't getting that wet. I figured we'd be getting a lot wetter out here.
All right. Head him up. Head him up! All right! Head him up!
They went to deer. They went to deer.
Get him, get him, get him!
Just jumped a deer right here.
Back toward the road.
He went back in towards the cut over, back towards the power line.
Looked like a little buck, but I can't be for sure. I just caught a glimpse of it when it got up. You see the deer?
No, but I heard it.
You heard it get up? That dog that was right out here got it up.
You see that deer, Ben? Crossed right down the curve, little buck.
Hey, crossed on up there. No, I didn't see it.
Yeah, buck just crossed between me and there's too far mid shoot. It's further than that one I tried to shoot in the field the other day.
All right, we're gonna walk kind of fast, all right?
Huh?
We gonna walk kind of fast. Yep, me too. I'm ready to get this hoodie off. Cocoa melon's on, baby.
What that one? Mom.
There's Billy. That sounds so pretty. Huh? I said that sounds so pretty.
Daddy, what else?
Did you hear that gunshot?
What else?
Did you get it, Billy?
What else?
You don't understand that. She understands cars.
Look at her. Look, Kennedy. Kennedy, look.
All right, we're on our second hunt. I seen a buck this morning. It's just way out of distant range. Hopefully I can get it on camera, show you. We're hunting what we call the rustle track. This is my stand this hunt, all the way around me. So, we ain't hunted in a while, so it should be a pretty good hunt. I'll turn you back on in a second.
Hurry up!
Come on, get him! Y'all can't smell him in this water, can you? Get him, wild child! Come on, get him! Get him! Come on, get him! Get him! Come on, get him! Wait! Get him in here! Get him! That one's headed towards Abel Road.
Dang. I started to shoot, but I can't shoot back that way. That's the only, it's tough shooting in here. Deer. You didn't see that one?
No.
Let's go back down here. I just caught a glimpse of it when it busted across the road. If we'd have been quiet, it probably would have come right down that edge to us, but.
Okay, just had lunch and we're going to start our third hunt here directly. We're hunting what we call a schoolhouse. I'm on 8. Truck's parked in front of the number. But this is what everything looks like. And I'll turn you back on when the dogs get turned out.
Get out of here.
Yeah. Brought out the other one, it's still between me and you. Yeah.
Hey. Want him in help?
Tyler, if it comes to you, it might be legal.
I saw my truck turn. I just wasn't sure if it was gonna bail this way or that way.